Now go near the apron stand and pick apron.